That are 35 feet deep to keep the water from coming in and seeping under.
Yep.
And then you have H pile that are driven on a batter that way, and you have an H pile that's driven on a batter this way for lateral stability. Water's down about 6 or 8 inches. You already been out this morning, huh?
Yeah.